here somewhere!
Well done!
Reloading!
Suppressing fire! I'm reloading!
I'm suppressing fire!
Good shooting!
We have to locate Caroline! Don't let them try!
One out!
We will hold this area, PJ. You go save Caroline.
PJ, I just heard Caroline. She can't be far.
Hold still before I hurt you.
Let me go.
To the roof. Do not let the American through.
BJ! BJ! I'm over here!
Here comes the spot! Shoot him!
Let me go, the muscle bound ape! Help, big day!
Sir, the machine has been positioned on the roof and is ready to be run at full capacity. There had been some concern that the power drain might tear the veil, but my tests show that all is well within safety parameters. Soon, the power of the Black Sun will be at your disposal.
Go! Move! We have to... When I heard reports you were in town, I could not believe my good fortune. Finally, I can have my revenge.
You're forgetting. I'm the one with the gun. Shut that thing down.
You're not the one giving orders here. Drop your weapon, Agent Blazkowicz.
No, BJ! Don't!
And that is why the Third Reich will triumph, Blazkowicz. We are willing to risk everything to win. Many had thought this device would tear the barrier between our dimension and the Black Sun. But we persevered, and now possess an inexhaustible source of power. With it, the Nazi war machine will conquer the world! Oh, I tire of his continued existence, Hans. Shoot him!
BJ, run!
Nine! Nine!
Thank you.
I was part of the Kreisau Circle raid on the castle to free their leader, Caroline Becker. Unfortunately, she was killed in a firefight with Zeta's replacement, Wilhelm Death's Head Strauss. The last time I saw him was back when I destroyed his Uber-Soldat program. Knowing Death's Head, he'll push forward with even more radical Black Sun experiments. I have to stop him before he's able to create a weapon that really could help the Nazis win the war.